Pomfort presents the new LiveGrade Pro 2.0. One of the new features is the LiveGrade Pro Remote iOS app. Now you're able to control LiveGrade Pro while being away from the computer with an iOS device. Apply grades from the library, bypass grades, show the original signal, and apply false color at a glance. Additionally, the new ACES grading mode has been added. Now, ACES compliant workflows will be able to use the advanced color technologies offered in LiveGrade Pro 2.0. Different IDTs and ODTs are included in this update to give flexibility through different camera systems. Once you have the desired look, simply exchange the CDL values with other ACES-enabled systems to streamline the post-production process. The new LiveGrade Pro 2.0 enables file grading functionalities. Now, it is possible to open JPEGs, TIFFs, or frames from MOV files to compare grades from the library directly in your computer monitor or using custom thumbnails when creating a new grade. The Device Manager has also been redesigned to improve the management of multiple devices. Multiple cam or multi-monitor setups will benefit from the ability to group up to three devices in each grading slot. This way, the same grade will be applied in real time to all devices. As you can see, we've also darkened the interface to meet the needs of on-set, low-light environments. However, if it's still too bright, just click on the sunglasses to switch to the low brightness mode. To get a closer look at these new features, please visit pomfort.com/LiveGrade Pro.